What's your name? Who you play for? What's the deal?
Nate Robinson, playing for the Oklahoma City Thunder, aka Seattle Supersonics. Three-time dunk champion. First man to ever do it. Been in the league going on 7 years now. So now just waiting to see how this lockout's gonna turn out and see what team I'm gonna be on. I don't know what's gonna happen. Don't know the future, but the anticipation is always it's always a beautiful thing to be able to wait and see, you know, how things turn out. So.
And with this little project we're going on, you know, just videotaping the life of Nate Robinson. What do you want to get out of it? What do you want to show the people?
I want to show the people that life's not all about basketball. You know, just to see how, just to show the world, you know how I am with my family and friends and my kids, and you know, pretty much, you know, the blessings that, you know, God blessed me with, having a beautiful home that my kids can lay their heads down. They have, you know, they can go outside and play basketball, jump on a trampoline. And just, you know, normal stuff. You know, see how I interact with my fellow guys that I played basketball with growing up as kids, and my college teammates, and you know, just to show, you know, their success as well, and pretty much put Seattle on the map. Born and raised in Seattle, Washington. Seattle's my home.
We had the Rainier Vista, you feel me?
Riding the bike, man.
That's where we grew up. They be mountains, though. They got the nice little playground for the kids. You know what I'm saying? Now we out here with the homeboys that I grew up with since I was young. All my dudes right here, this is QB for show. Hey, watch play college with me. Rick Frazier, best motor in town. We got Bela. That's the smoothest fat boy you know right there, you feel me? Ladies, yo, it's a ladies' man right there. We got D-Dub! D-Dub! You know what I'm saying? We got Honeycut, aka Take His Shirt Off for Twitter. Take a shot for Twitter, you know what I'm saying? Then we got Hud Meister. We got Hud Meister, aka Uncle Diddy. And my mom Dukes is coming.
Besides the NBA, you know, my life is pretty much normal. I have three beautiful kids.
Here come my kids and my nephew, the Goon Squad.
My 6-year-old Amir, he's found a liking to Derrick Rose now. His first one from Kobe and LeBron, now he's Derrick Rose. And he loves football. He loves Deshaun Jackson. You know, he's big on that.
What's up, guy? What's up, baby? Say what's up to the camera. Say what's up. Come on, man. Okay, you're not a good woman. Say what's up.
My son, Nael, I think he's going to be my basketball guy. My five-year-old, he be out there, you know, they put their trampoline toward, you know, to the basket and they want to dunk and shoot jump shots and, you know, things like that.
Alright, here we go. Hey.
We were trying so hard. My daughter, you know, that's my princess. I know she's gonna be a basketball player or something, a sport, because she does all the stuff the boys do, so she's around boys all day. And she's a tough cookie. She runs the house. My little mama, she runs the house. I just wish the best for you guys, man. I love you guys. Daddy loves you.
Yeah, he's get his hair done. And, y'all my daddy do
I just be with friends and family and all season.
Today, y'all better not call me daddy.
You know, when I'm not working. To me, it's, you know, that's just the most significant part of my life is my family. I put God first, my family, and my job.
Say bye-bye to my daughter.
You know, without my family, I wouldn't be who I am today. You know, without them, I would be nothing. And it's kind of awesome to, you know, to see, you know, how I've grown over the years, and then to watch my family and my kids grow. They're growing so
Cash,
fast.
AKA
and,
Yoda, man.
You know, they're so fun. They keep me laughing every day.
Excuse me. He make your hoop go wider. I'm down. We were
trying so hard. And every day they do something different, they learn something different, and I can tell that, you know, I'm learning from them and they're learning from me. And I think that's, as a father, I think that's like pretty much the best thing that I can value in my life is my children.
She's the one that runs off. This is the woman that started the empire right here.
Well, my mother was really here. She didn't miss a game, didn't miss a practice. She was there throughout the whole time. And it's just kind of cool to know, that to, you know, for me to have a mother like I have, you know, fortunately there's a lot of people in the world that doesn't have a mother, father, or anybody in their life. And for me, my mom was my everything. My brother Anthony,
yes,
aka Chicken, and my sister Jasmine. I mean, it was just us three growing up, and I had my other brother that was in there, Denzel, and my brother Jock. And you know, we all, you know, stuck together as a unit, and it was just kind of cool, you know, growing up knowing that I had those, you know, those loved ones by my side, and that's pretty much that. You know, they meant the world to me, and I didn't care about anything else that was happening around the world as long as I had my family.
All engine running.
Why you always feel me something, man?